Just go to insert page number on your page in Microsoft Publisher. Now to do this, make sure you have an active text box on your page and you have the insertion point inside the text box blinking. And then press and hold your Alt key on your keyboard, press and hold your Shift key on your keyboard, and press P on your keyboard. As you can see, it has displayed number 4, which is page 4. So like and subscribe. Thank you.